celebrate with us. Hi, I see you all now more clearly. For coming to celebrate with us the launch of the Infallible Collection, and of course, very kindly reminding me and celebrating with me 15 years with the brand. And this just makes me smile in all humility and with absolute gratitude to L'Oréal for having me enjoy belonging to the family for this wonderful 15-year journey thus far, and a couple more ahead for sure. And of course, even to the festival. My association began virtually simultaneously with the Cannes Film Festival, starting, of course, as you all already know, and I keep reminding you all at every event that I am to talk about my relationship with the festival. It began with Devdas being screened at the festival, which was such an honor for me as a member of the Indian film fraternity to get the kind of welcome that we received from the festival and the world media, and the appreciation, the fantastic reviews, and the way the world media and international cinema opened up to our world of excellent cinema. I proudly belong to the Indian Film Fraternity, and that shall forever remain the start of my association with the Cannes Film Festival, which thereon got consolidated ever since I came on as a member of the L'Oréal family. I'm going to go beyond using the term brand ambassador now, because 15 years is long enough for us to call ourselves a family now. And it's been so many incredible memories all these years, and I consider myself privileged to have had the opportunity to represent us, the Indian woman, a member of the Indian film fraternity, year after year, along with a terrific brand like L'Oréal, that of course is a cosmetic giant and an industry by itself, but at the same time, as a company, we together talk about a wonderful, we have a wonderful platform like the Women of Worth Awards, and even in our very motto, when we say we are worth it, we are constantly doffing a hat off at the incredible, unstoppable spirit and strength of us women. And that to me makes my association, it seals my association with the brand and makes it absolutely, virtually synonymous to me. So thank you for having me on board and represent the brand, and the pleasure is all mine. Thank you.
Whoa, Mani, congratulations. What a journey it's been. Congratulations for the milestone. Ladies and gentlemen, behind this fantastic event is a man who's going to come on the stage. He is the general manager, L'Oréal Paris India. Please give a big round of applause for Rajiv Garg. Let's give him a huge round of applause.
Thank you so much. Hi, good afternoon. How are you? Hi, good afternoon, everyone. I think 2016 is a real milestone year for us as we celebrate 15 years with Aishwarya at Cannes. So first of all, thank you, Aishwarya, for being such an important part of L'Oréal Paris journey. And as we always say, for us, Aishwarya truly is our infallible woman of worth. L'Oréal Paris has been associated with Cannes for over 19 years. And as a true red carpet expert, our entire job and objective is to build together international beauty and makeup trends for all over the world. And this year will be the same. Also, I would like to take this opportunity to officially tell you the dates on which our family members, as she rightly said, will walk the red carpet this year. So Aishwarya Rai Bachchan will be walking the red carpet on 13th and 14th of May. Sonam Kapoor will be walking the red carpet on 15th and 16th of May. And unfortunately, due to prior work commitments, Katrina will not be able to join us this year at Cannes. As you all are aware,